Welcome back, brothers and sister warriors. This is IceWolfGem here, and today we're gonna be playing. We are going to be playing The Darkness 2. So we're gonna continue where we left off. I'm sorry, I moved them in a little bit just to look around for those relics. You can find them in your home and anywhere. Literally, they are worth the find. Was the book the only relic around here? Hey, it wouldn't hurt to check.
Hello, Jackie.
Hello, Aunt Sarah. Are you hiding any relics from me? Let's see, that's my room. That's the master bathroom. What about what's in here? Oh, this must be my father's room. I'm so sorry if the camera's so far away. It's just that I was playing Dragon Quest, and now I was trying to complete some of the quests. I managed to do that, but only a few. Hello! I'm sorry about my hair. My hair is a mess. Do I look a little... Oh my word. Do I look a little weird? Do I look a little... crazy with my hair? I'm sorry, it's just that I need something to smoothen, you know, to make it shine. But after we talk to our old friend, now we are here. Gentlemen. I already checked inside, there was nothing. I was trying to complete a little quest, but that failed. Jimmy? Alright.
That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie Word. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
Well, these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished. One of the whores starts running her mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
That's the one that we saw.
Nosferatu?
Your grandmother. No idea if this whack job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her.
A friend, huh? Aw, who are they? They're cute. Good or what? Well, I know. I made headlines.
Hey there, Jackie.
I don't know. I mean, who knows?
Hello, Tony.
Hi, boss. So you took that prick Swifty out. Oh, that would...
Yeah.
Hey, be careful out there.
I don't know. I mean, who knows what makes a guy go nuts, but you definitely know it when you see it.
You know his father. I ain't going outside. I already checked. I'm not wasting my time again. Oh well. Let's go out.
Hey Jack,
if anyone knows where that relic
Jimmy
is,
told me about the Brimstone
let me know in the comments
like
below.
Dumpster.
If it's in this house.
You, got a hookup over there?
Well, you mean me? Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes. Who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real
Venus.
Handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
Yes.
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
Here, I might as well just go.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope, where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit. Oh,
what's
shit.
Wrong?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. Because that'd be really bad. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree.
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like a zoo.
Let's go, Vinny.
Oh, atta boy, please.
Jackie.
He's
what
just
do you say
a nervous
we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
Let's just get this over with, shall we?
I remember this one time when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones there trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
Well, you did what you had to. He pushed her. But Jenny is her own girl, but now she's dead. Lucky mannequins? Who on earth would go to a place called Lucky Mannequins? Well, what do you know? Another relic. Always look for those relics. They're very helpful. Is that camera straight? Word. I'm sorry, it's just that I'm trying to focus. Focus is probably one of the best things for games. You have to focus about your enemies. You have to try to fight your way through. Some people use brute force, some comes with strategies. I don't know what she is doing. But just calm down, okay?
Hey,
just
don't I know you?
I don't think so, Chief. I'm sure you'd remember.
I gotta frisk you, tough guy.
Yes, that's good. Arms to your sides.
This is a friendly joint. No trouble. You packing tonight, Hotshot?
Oh, me? And spoil a party?
Get inside. Have a nice evening.
Thank you. I hate nightclubs.
Right through this door, pal.
Thanks.
I can make all your dreams come true.
You can't even make half of them come true.
Come on, Joe. I need a hit.
What you need is to work a shift you don't sleep through for months.
I remember that I rushed to this game.
Hi.
I see why.
Hi there, baby. You looking for a good time?
You must be Venus. I'm Jackie, Vinny's friend.
Well, any friend of Vinny's is a friend of mine.
So she's Venus.
Why don't you come up to my room? I think I could arrange something special just for you. Follow me, handsome.
Ugh. Well, that's one way to make something out of the way.
Yes.
Shut up.
Okay, listen. There's no cameras in these elevators, but we ain't got much time. I stash Vinny's gun in my room. If these new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit. Just promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out. So you gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Third floor. All right.
Come on,
let's go.
It's this way.
All right, let's go. Oh my word! Oh! Okay, calm down, people. Dolls are gonna be to turn the camera just to. Never mind. I turned the camera. This is a family friendly show, and there's. Okay, never mind. Jeez.
All I'm saying is we go to management and air our concerns.
Have you seen this new guy? The hunchback guy? You're gonna ask that fucking abomination for a raise?
Oh, jeez. All right, we're here. Oh, thank God.
Got something for you. They closed off the top two floors. We figured they was just shooting pornos up there. But then, Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month. Here, this is from Vinny.
Nice.
Nice.
Now you go find these assholes and make sure you give him one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery.
Deal.
Now I gotta go wash lipstick off my dick.
This fucking job sucks, moose cock.
What the hell is that? Get dead, Gabo!
Good night! Looks like we'll have to go through the old tension way. Oh well, at least we'll go through the old-fashioned way. Got any objectives? How'd they know my name if they never heard of me before? Okay, I'll kill ya! Torturing these poor women into the infernal slavement of lust and sex. Guess I'm their salvation. Why am I not surprised?
Can you get up to that vent?
Right. Gonna need your help here. Close your peepers a tick.
All right. Oh my. Oh, now we're playing as him!
Wait, what did you do?
Neat little trick, innit? Now you see what I see, don't you?
What the?
How's the view?
Short. Let's get moving.
Do you hear that sound, brothers? It's the cry of the beast, drawing ever closer.
The relic will hold it. Once we have it,
what are they wearing?
Brother Victor is the one who found it.
What's he on about?
Open this door, and I'll ask him myself.
Sin produces dark essence. Dark essence.
A cross?
Power and sin.
Why is there a cross? Okay. I heard of a cult, but this is reminds me of the Ku Klux Klan. Looks like it's time to take back what's rightfully ours. Share the world!
Leave this place!
Wait a minute. Get closer to him. I want to see what I'm up against.
With pleasure! That cramps it up for you?
Yeah. survive in the light. Avoid it. Okay. Nice try. Oh my word, it is like some sort of cult. That was in the light, so I can't go near him. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I'm guessing I was right. This is some sort of cult.
There, that fuse box on the wall.
Good night! Wow. That was fast.
Much better. Find the rest of these assholes.
Oh man. Alright, let's upgrade our skills. I can now buy the dark armor, which will probably be helpful. So, now that we have the dark armor, let's see, what else can I buy? Nothing! I'm thinking about buying these now. It might come in handy. And here we are! There's our dark armor. Hello, darling! Goodbye, darling! The fuck?
Give it to me, you bag of blood!
Okay. Wait, wouldn't they be resistant to the light as well? Hello, darling. Good night! I'm sorry, but it looks like your battle has been temporarily canceled. Now then. Gonna shoot my enemies. What kind of war was that? Oh, whoops. Thanks. Oh, good night. Goodbye. The darkness sent me to kill you all. You think it still likes you after this? Oh dear. Man. It's gonna require more. Oh! Oh, give me help! Thank you for your donation! Don't y'all agree? Oh! That'll work. And you think it's happy with you all here? I love the stun attack. They're very helpful. Whoop! That's really helpful too. Thank you. Goodbye. Hey. The poses are so funny. I like them. Voila. Now, that one leads in that room.
What we see is a trap.
Shit!
The light of God.
You're losing it, Jackie!
Stay away from the light.
Why can't I get through? Aw, oh, man.
So predictable. Prepare the siphon. He's coming too.
What the? Venus! Oh! Okay, that's a little too far.
He's awake. Good. Keep
him
focused.
Moron.
I like the way he feels. He feels sticky.
Go about your duties. When the transfer is complete, then we'll have what we came for.
I want you to believe me. I wish this could have been any other way, Jackie. But we all have tough choices to make, and this is yours.
Who are you?
So you're the fucker who tried to hit us at the restaurant, huh?
Don't talk, and don't think.
All right.
Just listen. You've been keeping something that was once lost. Something that doesn't belong to you. Now you have to choose to give it back. What happens to you is of secondary concern. I only care about one thing. I want the darkness!
Oh my word!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't. But the fact is, you're careless. And far too many criminals in this city believe you have a demon living inside you. The restaurant was a test to be certain you were the new darkness host. Now you've passed that test, we want it back. I feel you shifting in there. Are you getting nervous? You're too stupid to give the darkness the fear and respect it deserves, Jackie. It prefers the company of a moron it can control, and it loathes the sight of an intelligent man who can control it. Now I'll ask just once. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Why don't you try and take it if you're such a fucking genius?
If you read anything but comic books and menus, you'd know there are rules. The host may only give up the darkness by choice. I'm afraid I have to help you make that choice.
What?
Mr. Peevish, if you'd be so kind. Watch this, pretty boy. It's your own personal snuff movie. The darkness made you watch your girlfriend's murder. Your first meaningful act as its host was one of submission. Face it, Jackie. You can't control the darkness, and you never could. Best to give it back to the people who can. That stream of dark essence flowing into the siphon tells me you're already thinking of giving it up. Let's see if I can grease the wheels of that decision.
Mr. Bragg.
So,
Oh my god.
Jackie? Oh, Jackie, the whole damn place is overrun.
Don't give an inch, Jackie. They don't got the whole place yet.
Shut up!
You're under attack all across the city. We have the means and the intent to bring your organization to its knees, and within minutes, we'll control your home. So think fast, Jackie. This isn't just about you anymore. Make a choice, left or right.
Sacrifice Frank or Eddie? Eddie,
Jackie,
I'm sorry.
No! You can't do this to me! You son of a bitch!
That one got wet.
You did what you had to do, Jackie. You show these bastards who they just fuck with.
Shut your ugly mouth, you fucking corpse.
You made a bad decision to let the genie back out of the bottle, Jackie. To the darkness, you're just a puppet made of skin and gristle. Last chance. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Fuck you!
Then not of your own free will. I'm trying to help you, but if you're too stupid to see it, I'll negotiate in a language even you can understand.
Mr. Bragg, kill everyone in the mansion. Find the old lady and tear off both of her arms.
Hey, how about I tear off her useless old tits? What do you think of that, Jackie boy?
You lost Jenny because you couldn't control the darkness. And now you're going to lose everything you cherish because you don't have the sense to accept your limitations. Break his will. He will beg us to take it from him.
This is not gonna go.
You must resist.
Why?
Jenny's dead, you idiot. Focus! Give me the darkness, or your dear old Aunt Sarah is worm food.
I can't.
You leave me no choice but to use the siphon, Mr. Peevish.
The binding rituals are nearly prepared. Won't be long now.
Good. Keep working him over. I want him as weak as possible when the ritual begins.
Resist.
Oh, nice.
Bye-bye. Kill the light.
Peevish, the siphon! Get outside and lock the fucking door!
I tried to give you an out, Jackie, so don't ever say you weren't given a choice. You bought this on yourself, and you've bought it on your family. I was only trying to help you.
Help?
You won't die, Jackie. The darkness won't let you, but by the time you get out, your Aunt Sarah will be gutted and boned, and you'll have gained nothing. Think about just how powerless you are, because next time, I won't ask so nicely.
Torch the entire building!
Oh no. Escape.
The siphon!
Torch it!
Or Venus. Okay, I'm gonna purchase an ability. I think it's time. Mm. apparently these things cost a lot, and they're a real money, a money grabber. So I'm just gonna buy this. I'm gonna keep going.
He got one.
Where do you go? Ah, in here. This way. Up here. Go. Finally, up that ladder. Even when the place is burning down, they're still going to attack me. How stupid can they get? You know what? Die. You're nothing but a pest anyway. Come on, go!
It's the one!
And you're dead. No big surprise. Good night. Up the stairs. Well, here's the exit. That was
I found him! Hey! Butch! Up here!
Holy shit, Jackie! We thought you were done for!
I know! I gotta get
Jackie! They took the mansion! They're gonna kill everybody!
Fuck! Meet me up ahead! I'll find my way down!
Take the cipher! It will make us complete!
Shut up! She cries!
Jackie!
Well, we gotta get out of here. Let's go! Another relic! Hello! Sliced with every that's everything nice.
Bring it to me!
Shut up, you stupid! Moron, die already! Oh, children. I swam in the swarm. Slice. Come on, have me another. Good. Be gone! Ooh, nice! go. Sorry. Too bad nobody will hear it. Shot. Oh, nice. You look like a cat. Are itchy. Thank you. To the mansion.
There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonzo.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something. Real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place.
It's true.
Where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
You know, I was dying to come back.
Yes! Rip them to pieces!
Tell us.
That'll work. Aha. Lights out. Okay, let's see. I could buy that, so I could buy this. Or I could buy this. Or buy some more interesting executions. Expert grabber. Okay, I think I'm gonna buy, it's hard to pick. Okay, these two will work. Alright, let's go! Oh, now it's upgraded to 15. Hello! Goodbye! So apparently, each execution you get, and every upgrade you get, they'll end up with an interesting upgrade and easy chances for you to succeed. So the more executions you get, you go. Good night. Goodbye. So long. Forever. Let's see. This way's blocked. So we're gonna have to go around. Let's go! Get for injuring me. Let's go. I'm trying to look for the relic. The relics are really hard to find. They're really helpful to get extra upgrades, as I already told you. As long as you have the, as long as you are in the dark, you can actually stay alive. So that's why I bought the upgrade, so that way, as long as I stay in the dark, I can be stronger and invincible. Here, let me help you. You just became my next volunteer to be my execution. Well, looks like the execution has found its execution. Get over it. Okay. Everything's checked. Let's go. Then again, that's not. Seriously. How do I get in? Oh, don't tell me. How do I get in? Well, help me figure out a way to get in. Shoot. Did I pass it? Let me head back. I forgot one? Oh, well, you know, no wonder. There we go! Take the elevator out to the mansion. Okay. Alright, let me buy some. I don't have enough for anything. Well, you know, forget it. Okay. Oh, man. Don't you just hate it that you managed to get through so much, but then you failed to get that one last item, and then you have to run all the way back to your original checkpoint? Security guard. Muppet. Whoa! Thanks, boys! What? Wow, you guys did a good job.
Jesus, am I glad to
Dolfo.
See you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Jackie, it's me, Vinny. Don't shoot.
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there. Right now.
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here.
Send us a backup
hey,
for
him. Jackie, best day in a week so far.
Dolfo, you never change. Okay, so now the place is overrun, and I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So after we manage to, here we are. Okay. Pick up defender. Good. Got the defender. Time to get gear up. No.
Jackie! Thank Christ you made it back here! What's some serious shit, man?
Okay, in a minute, Johnny. I need to get ready. Duel. Let's do this. Let's purchase some talents before we end this episode. Okay, I got 900 and... Okay, so I can buy... pistols. Okay. We're going to end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, all that good stuff. Don't forget to press the notification button. Wow, this is really getting intense. Now it's slowly coming back to me. I'm finally remembering what has happened. So, I'm trying to figure out. It's hard to remember. So, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to do all that stuff. And as usual, I will see you all next coming video. And don't forget to check out some of my other videos. They're interesting. And goodbye, everybody.